Hi children, good morning. Third class, maths, page number 130, divisions chapter. Already you have done in your second class. Once we will revise them. See, in this is the division symbol. Okay, 75 divided by 5 is equal to answer you will get 15. In the law, 75 neman pilusamu dividend. What we call dividend. 5 is called as divisor and answer 15 is the quotient. Chudendi 575 divide chesinappudu ela chestam first manamu tens place lo teeskovali division ki. Okay, 5 ones are 5. 5 table lo 7 kanna smallest number edu untundo adi raaskovali ikkada. 5 ones are 5. Now 7 minus 5, when you do subtraction you will get 2. ఇప్పుడు ఏం చేయాలి? నెక్స్ట్ స్టెప్ లో వీ హ్యావ్ టు టేక్ వన్స్ ప్లేస్ నెంబర్ హియర్. నౌ 5 5స్ ఆర్ 25. వెన్ యూ సబ్ట్రాక్ దిస్ వాట్ యూ విల్ గెట్? 0. రిమైండర్ ఇస్ 0. ఓకే, నౌ పేజ్ 132, హియర్ యూ హ్యావ్ గివెన్ సమ్ డివిజన్స్. ఓకే, 8 డివైడెడ్ బై 2, హౌ విల్ యూ డూ? 8 divided by 2. 2 table you read, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8. 2 fours are 8. 8 minus 8, 0. What is the quotient here? 4. 4 is the quotient. Alage 25 divided by 5. Idi meer cheyalanana. 18 divided by 3. Now, next bit. For the given multiplication facts, write the two division facts. Children, 8 twos are 16. So 16 divided by 2 is 8. 16 divided by 8, we will get 2. Children, 16 ni 2 tho ni divide chese em ostundi? 2 8s are 16. 16 minus 16, 0. 16 ni 8 tho divide cheyandi? 8 twos are 16. Okay, 8 2s are 16. 2 8s are 16. Now, 3 into 5 is equal to 15. 3 5s are 15. What the division fact we can write? 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. 15 divided by 5 is equal to 3. Now, 7 into 2 is 14. 7 2s are 14. 14 divided by 7 is equal to 2. 14 divided by 2 is equal to 7. 6 2s are 12. 6 divided by, sorry, 2 divided by, sorry, 12 divided by 2 is equal to 6. 12 divided by 6 is equal to 2. 8 1s are 8. 8 divided by 1 is equal to 8. Okay. Here we can write only one multiplication fact. 1 divided by 8 cheyaradu kada. Okay. So that's why 8 divided by 1 is equal to 8. Now next page 133. List the dividend, divisor, quotient and remainder. Ikka division ichar kada. Neentlo dividend enti, divisor enti, quotient enti, remainder enti manam rayali. Chudandi. 5. 75, 15. 75 divided by 5. Okay. So, 75 is the dividend. 5 is the divisor. 15 is the quotient. And 0 is the remainder. 0. 15 is the quotient. 0 is the remainder. And in this, what is the dividend here? 93. What is the divisor? 3. What is the quotient? 31. What is the remainder? 0. Here, 87 is the dividend. 4 is the divisor. Quotient is 21. And remainder is 3. Okay? In the next bit, divide and write the dividend, divisor, quotient and remainder. So you have to do the division, Nana. 84 divided by 2. 84 divided by 2. 2 fours are 8. 8 minus 8, 0. Now take 4. 2 twos are 4. 4 minus 4, 0. Now what is the dividend? 84. Divisor is 2. Quotient is 42. Remainder is 0. Okay, ila ee two questions ni mere solve cheyandi. Now fill in the blanks. If 16 divided by 4 is equal to 4, then 4 into 4 is, what is 4 fours are? 16. If 8 into 5 is equal to 40, then 40 divided by 5 is 8. Okay, 8 fives are 40. 3 sevens are 21. 27 divided by 7, 3. 21 divided by 3 is equal to 7. Okay. For today, you complete these bits, Nana. You do these two divisions and these divisions also, you try it. Okay, children? Have a nice day.